Hey, it's Sam. Okay, Father's Day is almost here, but rather than take the old guy out to eat, because you can always do that, I want you to cook for him, because that's so much more meaningful. We're making a ridiculously flavorful flat iron steak with a chimichurri sauce. He's gonna love it. Let's get our stuff. Wait, before I do, I have to say, I'm always disappointed by how many women don't grill. So if you're a woman who doesn't grill, I want you to go for it this time. You with me? Let's go. In a blender, put the following: cilantro and parsley, lots of garlic, red wine vinegar, lemon juice, olive oil, cumin, red pepper flakes, and salt. Then just blend really well. Remove the flat iron steak from the fridge, cover with a little sauce, and let come to room temperature. So you could pretty much use any cut you want. What I like about the flat iron is that it's really good value and it's ridiculously flavorful. I like to cook it about 6 minutes total on the first side, then flip it over for about another 4 minutes for medium rare. Take it off the grill, add more sauce, and cover loosely with foil. Let it rest about 10 minutes. Then just slice it thinly across the grain for serving. So simple and so flavorful. Your dad's gonna love me. I mean you, he's gonna love you.